Every neighborhood during the holidays, thieves driving up to steal packages right off your doorstep. But one man, he's fighting back in Nevada. Eric Snow noticed the growing problem, so he decided to leave a bait package, and it worked. These thieves take off with it, but what's inside?
I stuffed it full of the reprocessed dog chow.
Reprocessed, that's a good way to put it. He got that from his 95-pound German Shepherd named Heidi. He's hoping the bait package is a clear message to thieves to stop.